dream of vinyl babies. Gazing them days and contagious show my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake and I'm taking this show my dream. Good YouTube, it's your girl Asia.
And it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect, back like we never left. Y'all, I know y'all see that thumbnail. Right now, we about to get into Eminem, When I'm Gone. If y'all seen this video, if y'all heard this song, then y'all know. If y'all haven't, then hey, we about to experience this one right now. If y'all are new to this channel, we appreciate y'all for coming on into the building. Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so y'all can see more of Asia and BJ. Without any further ado, let's go ahead and get into Eminem, When I'm Gone. Come on, y'all. Let's go ahead and get this one going.
Let's go on and get into this video, y'all.
Let's get it.
I remember the first time I came here. It's been a rough 6 years, and I'm just happy to not be that person anymore. And so is my wife. Thank you for letting me do this. That's all I have to share right now.
Is there a... anyone else who would like to share with us tonight?
Yeah. My name is Marshall.
Hi, Marshall.
Yeah, it's my life. Long words, I guess.
Have you ever loved someone so much you giving on for? Not the expression, no, literally giving on for. When they know they're your heart and you know you are their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma swings right around to bite you, and everything you stand for turns on you to spite you? What happens when you become the main source of a pain? Daddy, look what I made. Dad's gotta go catch a plane. Daddy, where's mommy? I can't find mommy. Where is she? I don't know. Go play, Haley, baby. Your daddy's busy. Daddy's writing a song. The song ain't gonna write itself. I give you one underdog, and you gotta swing by yourself. Then turn right around in that song and tell her you love her, and put hands on her mother who's a spitting image of her. That Slim Shady, yeah, baby, Slim Shady's crazy. Shady made me, but tonight Shady's rockin' my baby.
When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and not it and feel it dang. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and not it and feel it dang. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
Ooh.
Wow.
I know you like this one, babe. You gotta be feeling this one right
here. I do. I mean, like, it's just really good to see the vulnerability in Eminem when he's speaking from, like, the heart, you know? Because I feel like, you know, he's so hardcore. He's so tough. He has such a, just a hard exterior, at least, you know, from the outside looking in, you know, like, in terms of being a fan or just somebody that just follows him. It's just like, he just has this hard posterior where it's just like nobody can break through those walls. And so to see him kind of be a little bit softer, especially when it comes, we all knew that Haley was his heart. Like, everybody knew that. Like, yeah, if you didn't know nothing else about Eminem, you knew Haley.
You do.
And you knew Haley was his baby, and he went crazy for that baby girl, okay? But in saying that, I'm just like, it's just good. And again, you know, in saying all of that, it's for me, it's really good to kind of look back and see how he has evolved over time, like how Eminem came to be. Because I remember this song again, like I do. I remember when this song was out. I remember when they were playing it on the radio. I remember hearing it on his somewhere. I remember hearing this multiple times, but I never really paid attention to what he's actually talking about in the lyrics here. But I'm just like, you know, hey, it's good to see, you know, Eminem can be a little soft, a little mushy, a little bit, you
know? Absolutely. But, and just like you said, like, his sweet spot is Haley. his sweet spot is hating.
Yeah.
But this one is good. Like, again, like, we get a lot of those, you know, boisterous tracks, you know, where he's just going, biting somebody's head off, but it's real good to see him kind of step back and make a personal record.
Yeah.
And everybody knows that, you know, when he's speaking about his daughter, that's close to the heart. That's personal right there.
Yeah.
Smiling and nodding and feel it dang. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. I keep having this dream. I'm pushing Haley on the swing. She keeps screaming, she don't want me to sing. You're making mommy cry. Why? Why is mommy crying? Baby, daddy ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're lying. You always say that. You always say this is the last time. But you ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're mine. Mm. She's piling boxes in front of the door, trying to block it. Daddy, please, daddy, don't leave. Daddy, no stopping. Goes in the pocket, pulls out a tiny necklace locket. It's got a picture. This'll keep you safe, daddy. Take it with you. I look up, it's just me standing in the mirror. These thinking walls must be talking, cause man, I can hear them. They're saying you got one more chance to do right, and it's tonight. Now go out there and show them that you love them, for it's too late. And just as I go to walk out of my bedroom door, it turns to a stage. They're gone, and the spotlight is on, and I'm singing. Just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling and nodding and feel it dang. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling and nodding and feel it dang. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. 60,000 people all jumping out this seat. The curtain closes, they're throwing roses at my feet. I take a bow and thank you all for coming out. They're screaming so loud, I take one last look at the crowd. I glance down, I don't believe what I'm seeing. Daddy, it's me. Help mommy, your wrists are bleeding. But baby, we're in Sweden. How did you get to Sweden? I followed you, daddy. You told me that you weren't leaving. You lied to me, dad. And now you made mommy sad. And I bought you this coin. It says number one dad. That's all I wanted. I just wanna give you this coin. I get the point. Fine, me and mommy are going. But baby, wait. It's too late, dad. You made your choice. Now go out there and show them that you love them more than us. That's what they want. They want you more, so they keep screaming your name. It's no wonder you can't go to sleep. Just take another pill. Yeah, I bet you you will. You rap about it. Yeah, word, can't keep it real. I hear applause all this time.
Just pulling in my little heartstrings.
He said, keep it real. Yeah, come on. But again, like, we all know all the struggles and everything that Eminem kind of went through as far as, like, his baby moms, you know, trying to raise Haley, trying to have a rap career at the same time.
Yeah.
And this song is speaking directly to that relationship between him and his daughter. And it's almost like his daughter feels left out because he just like he said, he got 60,000 people screaming for him. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I can see that though.
If anybody knows Eminem, if you follow his story, you know anything about him, everybody knows that Haley is near and dear to his heart.
Yeah. It's just crazy. I guess it's almost, you know, weird to see him be like this, but I can understand like where she's coming from, and then watching her do the whole lip singing thing in the crowd, like, you know, like, yeah, you doing all of this stuff and you doing all these things for all these people, but you're not here with me.
You're losing us.
You know what I mean? Like, yeah. Mommy's at home doing all these crazy things, and then you got me over here by myself. I'm begging you not to leave. And then, to me, you know, I feel his obligation to work and provide and do what he does, being that he's on the status that he is. But at the same time, it's just like, you know, I can also understand how he might feel, just kind of feel like he's trapped, like kind of stuck in a little hard, what is it, between a rock and a hard place?
Exactly.
You know, you gotta do it. Your fans are looking for you, they waiting for you. You gotta hit that demand, but at the same time, it's just like, you got this baby that's like, daddy, please.
It's so hard. It's so hard to find balance, yeah. Especially with this type of career that you have. Absolutely. And then have family. Like, come on, you can't find balance with it. It's very hard.
Yeah.
Rap about it, yeah, keep it real. I hear applause all this time, I couldn't see. How could it be that the curtain is closing on me? I turn around, find a gun on the ground, cock it, put it to my brain, scream die shady and pop it. The sky darkens, my light flashes. The plane that I was supposed to be on crashes and burns to ashes. That's when I wake up, alarm clock springing. There's birds singing, it's
ringing. Haley's outside swinging. I walk right up to Kim and kiss her, tell her I miss her. Haley just smiles and winks at her little sister, almost as if to say,
when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and not even feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and not even feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
Thank you. Thanks for letting me share.
At the end of the day, I mean, I could see how that could be some type of addiction, some type of drug. Like, it, I mean, you know, it's definitely something that would keep you kind of... I just feel like once you get into that lifestyle and stuff is going so fast, like you, everything else just kind of falls to the wayside. Not intentionally.
No.
It's just, shoot, life you're is just going your dream so fast.
Too. Yeah. And you're chasing your dream, you know, just like he said, you only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. So he's in that mind frame, you know what I mean? So he's working. And just like you said, you know, he got family, got a personal life. And at the end of the day, you know, especially with artists, you know, it's so hard to just balance life because it's so time consuming.
Yeah.
You know?
Oh, yeah.
But come on, like, again, you don't get too many of these records with Eminem in regards to, like, the personal tracks.
No.
Especially, like, in regards to him referencing his daughter. So this is one of those gems out of all the songs that Eminem has done that really reflects, like, his personal life and really that personal battle that he's dealing with. You know, he even said he got to the point, he's like, got it and cocked it,
yeah,
popped it, you know, like he got to that point where he felt like, you know, like he can't even take all the pressure.
Yeah,
you know, you feel like you're losing your child, you're losing your career, like, you know, you're trying to balance everything on that scale, and it does get hard, it does get difficult.
Yeah.
But this was good to see just him open up and be vulnerable.
Yeah, I agree. If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, a like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're gonna see y'all in the next video, y'all.
I love you.